quiet, so I'm just not in it.
It's just fine. Looks like I'm back at her again. Farm sim. Moose is somewhere. I think he's gonna go get some sweet tea though, maybe.
Sadly, no.
Why sadly no?
I don't have any.
Oh. Hey, what's up, Logan? That sucks, man.
Wait, people actually come to your stream?
Yeah. Every once in a while.
I guess I'll look at your shit. Stupid head game.
I'm doing alright, how are you, Logan? Besides, my vehicle is dead today. Was originally hoping to go hang out with a couple of people today, but it's not, it's Westby, Wisconsin?
Oh. Oh, it looks like it says West by Wisconsin.
What? Yeah. Yeah, that's actually how it's spelled. West by or whatever, Westby, whatever.
Oh, okay. It looks like
it's how my cousin's last name is spelt, so. And full. I'm so tired tonight, and I don't know why. Hopefully I'll sleep more than like 3 or 4 hours tonight. Yeah, and the main farm is a little bit different than what it should be. I had to edit that main farm, so. This is gonna make silage a lot easier. No more getting stuck. Yeah, I haven't been sleeping the greatest either. Normally I should have used like a 7R or something. Not a 6R for this. Hoping my one buddy will get home soon so we can play maybe some iRacing. I forgot I got Christmas music going on. I'm just gonna set her right here. Go a little bit more in cab than I normally do. I normally don't do it at all. Trying to forget you. Oh, I hate when it does this to me. I don't think I own this field anyways, so... Come on. So, some of you guys may have seen that Kloss is coming. So, kind of surprised on that. Probably won't be for a while, though. This is a lot of fun. Hey, Polar Plays. Thank you. What are you up to tonight, Polar? Hey Dominic, how's it going? Excuse me for trying to do my job, but this year ain't been no bumper crop. If you don't like the way I'm driving, get back on the interstate. Otherwise, sit tight and be nice and quit your honking at me that away. Cause I'm the son of a third generation farmer. Nobody wants to talk? Everybody scared off or what?
Last song I'm gonna play tonight is something that was written from the bottom of my heart. For those of you that don't know a lot about me, I used to rodeo and I thought that's what I was gonna do. And when you leave something like that behind, even though this is as good as it is, you still wonder sometimes. And I wrote this song with my buddy Dan Couch for this new record, and we wrote it for this moment here tonight. And it's my love letter to the sport of rodeo. Called Deer Rodeo. Here we go.
Deer Rodeo, I'd be lying if I tried to tell you I don't think about you. After all the miles and the wild nights that we've been through, Lord knows we had a few. Dear Rodeo, I'd like to say that I took the reins and rode away. No regrets, no left unsaid, just turn the page. Oh, but you know better, babe. Between the almost Adams think you miss me too, but I know you don't. Oh, but that don't change the past, and that don't change the truth. I'm still in love with you.
Thank you very much, Houston.
Who's... Are you still here, Moose?
Mm-mm.
Oh, it's Megan. Just so you know, I'm streaming.
I haven't run you off earlier. I was just tremendously stressed out.
It's just fine.
Oh my god. I almost had to fucking pull over because I was, like, having a panic attack.
Dang.
I was trying to, like, continuously talk to, like, try to hear my mind, like, try to distract myself, but god, it was just really difficult.
Just so you know, I am streaming.
Oh, okay. I'm so sorry.
No, 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 no. I just want so you don't say something that you don't want to say and let other people know, so.
Yeah, of course. Definitely. Yeah. Okay.
I just want to be respectful. I want people to respect you, so.
Of course.
No, I just... Just the shit with those guys, and I just didn't want to deal with stuff right now, and...
I don't blame you, really. Honestly, like, they were being really rude, kind of, in a way.
Even when I left?
Yes, after you left, they were being a little rude. Like, I was trying to have a conversation with them. I was still having the panic attack or whatever, and I was trying to... Would you stop plowing my feet? I'm sorry.
She's
that
fine.
Is blowing my feet.
Hey, Brian.
I kept trying to talk and they were just like f- flat out ignoring me, and I was like, hey, because I was like, okay, can you hear me? Can you hear me okay? Like, so I thought my headset was messed up, and they were like, no, we're just ignoring you. I was like,
wow.
Okay. Like, how rude.
What do you mean? Whose butt do I need to... What do you mean? What do you mean?
What?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, Brian. Oh, yeah, it's... Kind of the reason why I left.
Is that being too? Is the TV too loud for you?
No, you're just fine.
Okay, good.
I'm not too worried about it. I'm playing music, it's just fine.
You okay?
Yeah.
You sound how I feel.
Yep, just thinking about a lot of stuff, so. I'm doing alright. Brian, Brian wants to know how you're doing.
Me?
Yep.
Oh, I'm doing pretty good. Just trying to make it.
Yep. Told to hear you on that.
Oh yeah, Booth taking a poop. Did you just nickname him that?
Who?
Moose. It says, and his nickname says Moose taking a poop.
Nope.
I wonder if he nicknamed him that.
Maybe he did.
Maybe.
I don't know. You should be in my Discord still. If not, I'll send you a new invite. I haven't kicked anybody recently. Personally, so. Wouldn't have been me.
Oh my goodness. These cats. Oh my gosh. I'm at a friend's house and he has like a ton of cats. And one of them really likes my shoes. She's rolling all over them. Like, ooh, a shoe!
Plus, cats like other scents and different things too, so...
Right. One of them was trying to jump in my bag, my purse.
Don't blame that cat one bit.
Why do you say that?
Because I would too.
You were calling my purse?
Yes. It's gonna be a long night.
Oh, I know, right? Was that Allie?
Dunk.
Hey, Allie. Oh, where's Allie? She disappeared. Oh no. Wow.
You want to mute your mic if you're going to talk in the background like that?
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
It's just fine. Oh, what a wonderful night. Okay. Yeah, I haven't kicked anybody. Maybe somebody else. I don't know. Ben Harvester. Welcome back.
Hey. Hello. I love you, profane man. King of the Hill is on TV.
Hey, hey, what's up, Kyle? Yeah, dude, King of the Hill is the best.
I know, right? I sell propane or propane accessories only.
What's up, Kyle? What are you up to, man? Still playing on the same map. Haven't played on any of the new maps that have came out, because I normally don't play on most of them, so. Yeah, putting your second favorite tractor to work right now. Right here. Good old John Deere 6R.
I shall return.
Okay. I have no clue if Brian's still here. I'm playing single player, Devin. If it was multiplayer, it would say multiplayer. Oh yeah, that'd be nice. It'll happen at some point, Kyle. I guess release some Lua scripts and stuff, I guess. What?
Hello.
Hello.
You still streaming?
Yep.
Thanks, YouTube, no notification.
Good job, YouTube. I'll get you mean, Kyle. Should. Maybe I broke him again. I don't know. Eroto plays? How's it going? That guy said it right.
Isn't that mom? Yeah, that's where I recognize the name from.
Yeah, that's what I figured. I was like, wait, is that mom? She is alive. I hadn't seen her in months. Feels. Yeah, Yeah, I was wondering if you still were. I was wondering what happened to you. I hadn't seen you or Lexi or anybody on in a while. Then again, it is after the new year and a lot of people went back to work. And... Oh, right? It's been a long, long time. Oh, I totally understand that. 6 days a week working, then you get that one day off, and you're just like, I want to do nothing. You're like, oh, sleep would be so good on a day off. Yep. I'm waiting to hear back on a couple jobs, so. Yep. I need to sleep better, though. You've been gone. It's been hard for me to just move on. I'm stuck in place. Now that I'm on these sleeping meds, some of them just knock me out. Like, the one knocks me out some days, and then the next day it's like, oh, you're doing nothing. Why, thank you. I might change songs. Come on, there we go. Yeah, the last time I talked to you was when you did that live drunk stream. Oh, I totally hear you. Like, most nights it's like 3 to 4 hours, if lucky. No, when I drink, I can't drink. With all my meds now, I can't. I really can't. Probably end up killing me if I did. Nope, I don't play Cards Against Humanity. Nope. Because I remember because your girlfriend got... I'm really mad. Yep. Yeah, I haven't really talked to Rage in like, well, he came in and wanted to know some stuff, but yeah, I haven't been over to Rage's in well over a month. Yeah, she did. Oh, I know. I know. Yeah, we're just changing. I have no clue. I don't really talk to her agent a whole lot, so. Come back and grab that little piece on the way back. Just four people, that's all we were. Trying to make a living out of Black Lantern. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Daddy sang bass. Singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. You do and don't? What? I don't get it. No, the circle won't be broken by and by. I might be able to. I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna see if my one buddy's gonna get on. Maybe we'll play some iRacing. All depends on what I end up doing. Oh, I got you. All of us, you can hear us singing for a country mile. Now little brother has stuck on air, but I'll rejoin you. And she's back. But you guys, I think I'm in my stream here. I'll be back probably with something else. I'm just not feeling farm sim tonight. So until next time, you guys have a good one. Bye. I'm sorry. I'm not going to be on much longer tonight with farm sim.